Like, guys, today we're going to be playing KSP. It's the first video on the channel, so, yeah. So, I just wanna, So, I wanna build a pretty small rocket. Because for some reason I like them. No reason in particular. Like a really small rocket. I mean, I have some, but never mind. I'm gonna do a super heavy launch vehicle. I mean, I do have one, even though I have mods on here. Got Z Dragon mod and Falcon 9 mod and. You can see right here, an ITS mod and tweak scale. What? So today we're going to be playing, building a Convair Nexis. I don't know if I said it right. I don't really know how to build it without mods, so yeah. My mom is watching a movie right now, so you might hear some background music. I'm gonna use the Sea Dragon mod. We're gonna be building, launching, and testing it. Yeah. So you have that engine first. And if you don't, and I'm pretty sure it would use, it would use parachutes come down. Gonna put it at 5 meters. Give me a second. Touch like on that big. It's 5 meals. This is 5 meals. So of course we're not gonna be putting it like that. I'm gonna put it like this, so it's always exposed to, yeah. I'm gonna do that for some reason. I like putting it at 400% so it has a lot of electric charge. Where was it? Okay. I'm gonna put this first for reasons. Bring this outside of the building since I have Hanoi expansion. It appears to not be walking. Apparently my Hangler expansion is not working, so yeah. What fails the middle, I think. I'm gonna blame this circle of terror. A little bit of down. Okay, there we go. So if you don't know what this thing, the thing that I'm building is, the Convair Nexis, even though I do not know how to pronounce it, because, yeah. Sounds good. Wait, that's supposed to be times four. Excuse me. So, okay, so I copy that. So we gotta have this for now. The reason why there's no sound is because if I just leave it open, the sound would just go away for some reason. Just putting this in random spots. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna put those parachutes. Parachutes real quick. This has a inflatable recovery foil. That creates drag, at least enough to slow it down enough. Every time I build this thing, or try to, it basically explodes. It when it lands into the water. I am using tweak scale. Well, I already said that. Of course I did. I already have control. So let's give it its false test flight. It's not what I expected it to. I don't fully know the controls on this, so. Let me just put struts on everything. What you looking at?
Are you doing a video?
Yeah.
I'm leaving. We're back.
Where are you going?
Gas station.
From my past builds, I know one thing. I forgot to put the struts on. Auto struts on. I would sink these into the darkness. I mean, walk it. Yeah. Thursday Dungeons. Okay, let's see if you're, let's see if you're gonna, destroy yourself with self-destruction or something. Okay, it's for some reason. Am I wobbling? A little bit. Probably gonna have to strut the field team too. Imagine being down now. I didn't expect it to be this far now. I feel like I hear something even though I have no sound. Oh yeah. Nothing. I'm about to put gimbal on the little engine. I like using that engine for some reason. Cause yeah. That's good enough. Okay, I'm deploying it right now. We don't need a SAS right now. My game is laggy for some reason. About now it will. Please don't destroy yourself to pieces and those things, not even struts. Strut it. I am not telling you to flip over. I'm just gonna do that for safety purposes. Please, I will kill you. It seems to be wiggling a little bit. Doing that. And coming in for a soft landing, hopefully. And it destroyed mostly everything. Because of the stupid thing. Why not? Okay, now I have those strutted. I should probably do that for the reason. I'm going gonna time warp until it's day. So. There we go. Okay, I think I'm just gonna do that. And it's creating a lot of lag. That's good. Hopefully not. Hopefully, I mean. It's weird how the Sea Dragon pack doesn't have the Sea Dragon full stage engine doesn't have any smoke coming. Smoke from the flame. Please don't destroy yourself. Please don't destroy yourself. Did I even press it? Yeah. And it's probably gonna whip itself to pieces, maybe. Why is it gaining speed? I swear I'm going to delete this if, well, I don't know. Okay, it seems to not be liking that. Yeah. I have no idea what that is. Is it even slowing it down? I wanna see. Electric charge, who cares about electric charge? Oh. And okay. And the panels are dancing, so that's a good sign. I don't know how those are the only ones besides this that that getting absolutely destroyed. How are you dancing on water even? Whoa. What is that? Oh, it's just the bottom. What is that? And how high are these things dancing? What the heck? Yeah. Even if I pull them down more. Aerostat was not doing anything. Still. I'm just doing that for reasons. No reasons, actually. Let me guess. There's no hitbox in this. Never mind. Okay. What I'm actually gonna do is add Clydesdale. This, even if I size it down, it'll affect the thrust, where I can always add more if it's not enough. Even though it probably will not be enough. Absolute local. Okay, now we pull that in a little bit. I could use these, but still, yeah. Are you gonna let me press on you? That's 400%. I could use these, but I'd ignite these too. The first time I built this thing, this is not the first time I tried building this, I used Moen 1D cluster engines, because I didn't have this mod yet. And after I had the mod, I used these reusable vacuum engines, since I wasn't able to size this up. I put 9 of them, and yeah. Even though this thing won't, basically, yeah. And what if I put it at 0? Is there ignite? Okay. Takes a long time to load for some reason. Okay, let's see if these still work tonight. Nope. Of course not. Is there any way I can put this low? Could do that. How much? And of course, they're smushed into the Sea Dragon engine. Waiting. I think I'm just gonna end it here, guys. So, thanks for watching. It's not even 2 minutes. I saw I checked those 28 minutes. Okay, I'm gonna end it here, guys. So, I'll record another video of building this and fixing it. Yeah. So it doesn't absolutely obliterate itself when it goes into water. Okay. And bye guys. How do I end this up?